More questions than answers surrounding a car fire this morning. It happened just after 6 o'clock near 40th and A Streets and blocked eastbound traffic for a short time. Right now, there is no word on what led up to this, and police also have not said if anyone was injured.